It's Christmas morning! Merry Christmas to all of you guys. I hope you're having an amazing morning, an amazing day with your family. And I'm with John, so with my fam bam. And we're heading to my parents, my family, and we're gonna open presents. I'm so excited! It's 8:50 and we're supposed to meet at 9 and start opening gifts. So I'm so excited, and I'm so excited to give my gifts. I have my gifts back here in a box, so I'm just so excited. I love Christmas, and I'm so grateful for Jesus Christ and what he's done for us and for his birth. And I'm just so grateful, and I'm just so excited for today and to open gifts. And yeah, so we'll be there soon, and then we will open gifts and have family time, and then we're gonna go to a movie all together with my family, and then we're actually gonna go with John's sister's family. So it's gonna be a huge crowd. We're all going together. So it should be pretty fun. But yeah. Time for the moment.
Thank you. That's perfect.
Can't adult today.
Oh my.
So I should wear it every day.
Show the boys.
So I should literally wear it every day.
We're seeing Ferdinand, I think. The cute cartoon from like the Ferdinand and the Bull book. But yeah, my family's already inside. I'm late, shocker. So they're already inside saving seats and we're going in, but I'm excited.
Are you recording me?
Yay. What's up guys? We got out of the movie. It was a really, 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 really good movie. Super family friendly. I love it so much. Ferdinand, you guys should definitely go see it. It's so cute, so adorable, has a really good message of always being kind and not budging even when you have peer pressure. But now we are at John's sister's house and we're gonna spend time with them and hang out.
Oh wow. Oh, shit.
is that good? Whoa.
Alright guys, so for one of our gifts from Christmas this morning from my parents, they gave us a welcome mat, and I'm so excited! So we're laying it out in front of our new home. Oh my goodness, it's so cute! I love it so much, it's so colorful. My mom was like, I saw this one, and it was teal, and so it was cute, and I knew you'd like it, and then I passed by this one, and I knew you'd love it because it's so colorful. Because I do love colorful things. I love color. So it's so cute, and then we have our little Merry Christmas sign. So now our front entryway is like so welcoming and so cute, and I love it. I'm so excited. So excited to have a welcome mat, because in our apartments, we never even had one either. And so it's so nice to have a welcome mat on the floor. Yay. All right, guys, time to put up another Christmas present from my parents. They got us this wreath, this beautiful wreath, with the hanger to go on it so it can just go right over the door. So perfect. Let's see. Oh my goodness, it's so cute. Oh my goodness, right over that window. That's so cute. So we have our welcome mat and then we have the wreath. Oh my goodness, guys, it's so beautiful. Oh my goodness. That's what I wanted. I was like, Mom, I want a welcome mat and a wreath, so that our house can look all welcoming. It's so pretty! So pretty. I love it.
What's up, guys? So, it's a little while later now. We unpacked a few more things, and we're gonna go to sleep. We're so tired. But I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog and the Vlogmas season that we did. We're so happy that we did Vlogmas, and we super, super enjoyed it, and we hope that you guys enjoyed it too. We are going to go back to our regular schedule after, well, tomorrow, so since it's Christmas today, it's the last Vlogmas. So we're going to go back to our regular schedule, so just posting once a week for our vlogs, and we hope that you guys will enjoy them. So definitely subscribe down below for our future vlogs, but yeah, we'll be back on track. So there won't be any more daily vlogs, sadly, but we will do once a week for you guys. And we hope that you guys are excited, because there's going to be lots of fun home things coming up since we just moved into our new home, and we have so much to show you guys and share with you guys. So we hope that you had an amazing Merry Christmas with your families, and that you remember Christ and His love for us. And we love you guys, and we'll see you next time. Bye!